This is how it looks like when you kind of open this. It has a lot of sponge, so it protects your product. And here there is this ColourPop thing written, and yeah, let's see what's inside. Card from ColourPop. It's a thank you card, the ColourPop team. And then we obviously have the paper which has all the details about me and the products which I ordered. Then we have a book which has everything about their products. So I think it's a catalog or something which has everything. I love the shade, by the way, the model which they are wearing. I absolutely love these plum shades, amazing. So let's get into the products. As you can see, So basically, when I ordered, I was actually lucky enough. I randomly actually went onto the ColourPop's website, and I actually saw that they had this crazy sale going on. And what the thing was that if you purchase anything above $50, you get some lipsticks free, and obviously they were matte lipsticks. I kind of got these lipsticks for free. Now the names are so these are the ColourPop lipsticks which I got for free. So it is Thursday, the first one is Thursday, Monday, Saturday and Wednesday. So I kind of got these shades. So the next thing which I got is the Can You Not. So I got three colors in this. So the colors are Hutch, Notion and Suki. Now I extremely can't wait to try these because according to their website's data, like according about this product, the shades which are supposed to be into this are like a very darker shades like plum, a very violetish and mauveish kind of shade. So all these three are of that shade. So I am expecting it to be that way. I am just opening up Hutch and let's see. Oh my god, look at this shade. It's so pretty. Amazing. I love it. I actually can't wait to use all of these on my lips right now. Like, I can't wait. A mini set, which is the Foxy mini set. Now, as I told you guys earlier that this was my first ColourPop purchase, so I did not really wanted to spend a lot. Like, obviously the products are so inexpensive that you can just get as much as you want. But I kind of just wanted to try the formula of the lipsticks and stuff like that. That is why I kind of ordered mini stuff. So this is the mini package which is called Foxy. Now it has shades right from brown to like there is a mauveish pink shade, and then there is a red shade, and I absolutely loved it because you know, you can use these for traveling and you kind of, it covers all kind of shades which you would need while traveling. So I absolutely love this mini shade because the lipsticks are so tiny and so cute. I'll show you guys. Look at this, it's so cute and so small. And obviously, again, inexpensive, and that's what I really liked about ColourPop. And the thing which I got is again a mini set, and it is called the Good Times. So again, the packaging is really good. I think these are ultimate matte or super matte because the packaging is also matte. Again, these all are amazing shades and I absolutely love them. So good. So the last and the final product which comes out is the Ultra Matte Lip in Bumble. So again, I wanted to try out some of the shades, and I thought of so this was just for around $6, which is like amazing. I think overall I'm really happy with the products. Now I have not really tried any of them on my lips, guys, trust me, because this is just supposed to be an unboxing video, so I have not really tried anything. I absolutely love the packaging. If you guys want to see a video of me wearing it, then please 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 subscribe to my channel so that you guys will be updated for this. And last but not the least, please don't forget to follow me on all my social media handles. I really hope you enjoyed this small unboxing video, because I absolutely love unboxing in front of you guys, because this parcel has been with me for 2 days and I had not even opened it, but I wanted to open it, but then since I wanted to do an unboxing video with you guys, I kind of controlled. And that's it. I am so happy, like, you guys got to see my first impressions and my honest impressions actually. So